Okay, I am back with a new video about charging water, and I'm not using Reiki energies, I'm not using angelic energies, no ascended master energies, I'm not using a crystal or some kind of essence like a buckflower essence or a white light essence, or I'm not using the sun and the power of the moon, nothing of that. I'm using oracle cards and tarot cards to charge my water. Now, I had this in my possession for years and I forgot about it, but these cards are made to charge water in a glass. You just pick one, place a glass on top, and after 2 hours it's charged. But I like to take my time, so the glasses that are in front of me have been on the table for 3 days now, I think, and that's because I felt like I should stay away from them. But apparently today is the day. I am very sensitive to energies, so if my intuition tells me to back off and stay away and not drink the water, then I listen. Now, there are only innocent angels here. Uriel, for example, well, he is the angel of flame and the heart, and he is about all kinds of matters that have to do with the heart chakra and issues with the heart and love for life and things like that. Angel of snow is here, but I avoided, and that's what I thought was interesting, Hasmet, angel of annihilation. I didn't use that one at all. Angel of vengeance, Samikiel. I avoided all kinds of angels that were Azrael. I've worked with Azrael, angel of death, so I don't understand why. But when it's time, it's time. I am very sensitive to energy, so I will do a video about that, because I think I can taste a lot of differences in temperature, density, clarity, things like that. But I also found this book, and the first part is about, I have to talk about this, I'm just going to bore you. Tap water in Paris and different cities in Japan. Some were a little bit distorted, some were perfectly fine. Then we have gletscher water, river from different water from different rivers, and he made pictures of it. Another thing is that he explains the Hado device. He uses, oh, here it is. Here is something that I wanted to show you guys. So this is the famous thank you. I want to say sigil. It's not a sigil, it's just a molecule in crystal form. And this crystal was exposed to the word thank you, written. So I'm going to use written words. This one is completely messed up because it was exposed to the word idiot. You fool is even worse. And then we have, you're making me sick, I will kill you. That's this one. So when you think something and it's negative, then it influences the way you, your state is. We are 70% water. So if you think you're making me sick and I kill you, then this is going to happen to your body. That's why after a curse, you really have to let go and, you know, let go, not haunt your own curse, because you become the one that's cursed. This is love and affection, a beautiful one. And this is soul. And I thought this one is really cool because the crystals are making a circle with a black hole inside. And this reminds me of Raum. This reminds me of Raum. Now, we all have our favorite demon, and not everybody reacts to these pictures in the same way. Oh, this one is also famous. This is soul, and this one is devil. That one is devil. Soul and devil. This is the word angel, what the word angel does to your body, or what it does to the crystal. This is, let's do something, let's do this, or let's do that, and do it, and do this, and do that, and you're going to do it, and you have to, and this is force versus an invitation. So that's interesting. And then we have, I want to show you, ugly, you're ugly, and you're beautiful. Ugly and beautiful. And they start with the same water, the same water, and then expose it to music or words or a sigil or... So that's interesting that the crystals and the molecules change. So that's kind of fun. I wanted to show you this, but some places like Lourdes and the Andes and Chichibu and how water changes after, it changes fast. These pictures show a change of water when exposed to. So I think based on these two pages that I indeed think that water changes with intention pretty quickly. It's going to snow, so I'm going to use winter. It's super cold in the Netherlands. Yesterday it was fine, but it's not super cold, but it's cold. As in, because it's, you know, raining all the time. Rain makes the air even colder than it really is. So, winter. That's not bad at all. Not as fresh as spring. A little bit on the warmer side. So that stays the same. En Shilegiel, Angel of Snow. This is just winter. This is just winter, winter. And this is Angel of Snow. It sticks to the roof of my mouth. It wants to go up instead of down. That's funny. Then we have, I chose Angel of Divination. Istibus. So this glass of water was on this card for 3 days. And maybe because the cards are a little bit vague and cloudy, it just needs more time. I don't know. I love this. This is a nice card deck. I thought I didn't want it, and this is the cheap AliExpress thing, but it tastes like something that wants to stay here. Israfel, Angel of Song, because I always sing. This is nice. This is thick and dense and fresh. But they are a lot alike. They are not, I will show you just in just a bit. Angel of Memory, Zachriel. It's soft, super soft. It's like, you know, warm butter on your tongue. And it's not sticky at all. It just, you know, I'm just going to leave that on here because I really want it. And this is Uriel Angel of Flames. That's the one that I was most not most. I was interested in all of them. But Angel of Uriel, Angel of Flames. Hard to swallow. It's like there is the resistance. That is, this causes the resistance. I could have drank the other ones, but this one is, I'm not going to touch Uriel again. I think I'm not supposed to do this. I will try it with some angelic names, and but this is the one that, no, this is not right. Either the card is not right, or I'm not supposed to work with Uriel. This is not right. So Uriel has to go. Uriel has to go. It's either the card, it's not the water. All the water is the same, so it's me. Not being allowed to work with Uriel for a while. Or it's the card, the illustration that changes the Uriel that I know. So, but the intention was to make a card out of, for Uriel, of Uriel, so that can't be it. It's either the illustration, or it's Uriel, or it's me. This is not, no, this is not a good thing. So, I have one more book of Emoto, and I'm going to just make a short video of what I am doing and what I plan to do. I will do it in another video. Okay, see you next time. Bye.